another night with my little girl so fair. As I tucked her in, her voice began to say her little prayer. Lifting up her eyes to me, she wanted to know why. Though she spoke to God most every night, He gave her no reply. I told her to listen with your heart. Heather, listen with your heart. If you want to hear the voice of God, this is where you start. Listen with your heart. Heather, listen with your heart. His voice is there if you'll just take care to listen with your heart. Remember that there's more to life than what you see or hear, and God speaks to us in many ways to make His presence clear. This is what I'm trying to say. Life is more than meets the eye. If you listen very carefully, hear God's sweet reply. Remember to listen with your heart. Heather, listen with your heart. If you want to hear the voice of God, this is where you start. Listen with your heart. Heather, listen. His voice is there if you'll just take care to listen with your heart. Listen with your heart.